It's a very nice Chardonnay, Caitlin.
And almost perfectly chilled.
I wish you'd taste it.
Let her taste it.
I don't drink.
That's right. Muslims don't use alcohol.
Well, not at home. Perhaps if you thought of this as a weekend house party with you as the honored guest.
And you the charming host?
Well, many women find me charming.
You must pay them well.
We are leaving. Do you know?
Ena batasil fi.
Do you know what? That's why I'm here, isn't it?
Where is the pea? You tell me where the pea is, Caitlin, and I will answer your question.
Lucky guess.
Was it Caitlin?
No. Now answer my question.
Once more. To satisfy Marta that it wasn't luck. I told you, Marta. Do you detect slight differences in the shells?
Why am I here?
To teach me this trick. I'm quite serious. Amazing. How did they teach you to be so observant?
Who?
The Secret Service.
The president is flying to Camp David with Sherrod today. I saw those missiles. You want to know which helo is Marine One to shoot it down?
Those tiny missiles are mere training aids. In any case, I have no intention of shooting down Marine One.
You're a lying bastard.
Sorry.
Unfortunately, half of that is true.
There's no way to tell them apart. And if there was, I wouldn't tell you.
Even if it meant your life?
You willing to die for what you believe?
We Hamas prove that every day.
No, your children do.
Marta, give me her gun.
We're wasting time.
The gun, Marta. Please. If killing is to be done, I will do it. I believe you, Caitlin. Relax. Have a glass of wine. I don't like to drink alone.
Haswari, what?
Caitlin is telling the truth. There is no way to identify Marine One from the others.
You told me there was.
I lied. Women should never get involved in politics. It's a waste of beauty. Call your old friends at the Secret Service. I will tell them all they need to know. Take it. My Hamas are well trained. They will kill or capture your president and mine.
Your president?
I'm Israeli.